whatever new opportunity comes your way. Continue opening those doors. Continue making the change. Be unafraid of those unknowns and embrace the uncertainties like we have over these last 4 years, and we will continue to do in our future. Because know that you came from a foundation of community and a community that promotes success.
Every graduate in this room has accomplished over years and decades a series of very difficult tasks that made this day possible. Every graduate in this room, think about the hardest thing you had to do in 2 years. Think about it. See it? See Brad? Can you remember what it felt like? Can you remember the sleep deprivation? You did it!
Fully grown, we'll carry the memories with us and never feel alone. And when Dr. McGee reminds us that it's a great day to be up, we'll nod and smile and feel the pride of being part of this flock. So let us raise our glasses high and toast to all we've done, for QU is the reason that we fly and our future has just begun. Cheers.